getting started. All we need is a word of a suggestion.
Pirate.
Pirate. Thank you. Bill, our box is... The box isn't here.
That's right.
It was delivered. I saw it was delivered on my phone. Maybe you put it in like the trash can and tried to hide it? No? No?
I said that's right. It was delivered.
Did you have it, dude?
I got it.
You got it? Oh, God, thank God. Oh, my God, thank you.
What is going on with you, though?
I just had an order from Amazon.
You want to tell me about
it? Private order.
It was damaged. So it was open.
Yeah.
You should tell your buddy when you're having something delivered to his house. And not your house. And it has a little something private in it. Don't you think?
I know you know how to be discreet.
It was on my front steps. Any idea? I coach soccer. You can't just have that on my front steps.
It was in an opaque box.
It was damaged.
It could be anything. No one knows.
What?
No one knows. The wiser.
I had to pick it up with my own hands. Bring it inside. For you.
Well, think of the mailman, huh?
No! I'm not thinking of the mailman. I'm thinking of me.
We all have to carry boxes sometimes.
It was outside of the box. That's what I'm trying to tell you, you stupid, beautiful man. I touched it.
Me?
I touched it.
So maybe it's a little weird.
Just a little weird. It's a lot weird. I'm Coach Sucker! Our little kids. Do you know what that's like? They just run. They have no semblance of boundaries.
Look, I'm so sorry. I didn't realize... I know you coach soccer, but you gotta talk about it when we're at the bar, but I understand. I mean, God, they don't know what they're doing. They just all chase, they don't stay in their positions. I totally, completely get that. I'm so sorry. And to add this burden onto your shoulders when you've already got the mini mites to coach, I understand. I just need a box.
Why are you being so nice to me all of a sudden?
I'm just not.
You're being very understanding, suddenly.
We're on the same wavelength here. We're talking.
I'm suspicious.
What?
I'm suspicious. Well, I hit it.
What?
I hit it.
What? Come on, man. Just give me the box.
No, I wanted you to feel the of my heart when I had to pick it up off my front steps. People just walk their dog and see that thing.
Well, I had to send it here. What do you think my wife found out about it?
To my house.
Yeah.
These are my neighbors.
Oh, come on.
The Gullicksons?
Oh, come on.
They're nanny definitely saw it.
You don't get Amazon? Regularly?
It came out of the box! Yeah. Your stupid, gigantic Jimi Hendrix bong was just sitting on the stairs.
It looks like a lot of things.
Yeah, it looks like a guitar. Shaped like Jimi Hendrix.
Hey, honey. Hey, how are you? It's so good to see you. Michael, can I ask you a real quick question? Why is our son upstairs talking about Mars?
He's astronomy project.
But he doesn't usually listen to Pink Floyd while he does his astronomy project.
Yeah, I really wanted him to do the dark side of the moon instead of just the regular.
Okay. Okay, I'll go back upstairs. It just seems like he's really opened his mind.
Well, we've been working on him.
So it's my first time hosting a passion party. And I'm just so grateful that you are hosting it in your home.
Of course.
Is there a place where I can set up, you know, the items?
Of tables.
Oh.
And so you can just go ahead and set the items there.
Okay.
And all the invitations, the RSVPs are coming, yes?
Oh yes, everybody's coming.
Okay.
The pleasure party joke.
Sealed this letter, but I felt that little, like, that little quiver you feel in the lower region.
You can just say what it is in your lower region.
Boner.
Look at this tall glass that just walked in. Hey, Paul.
It looks like the copy machine's broken.
Need to get in there to
fix the jam.
Hold on. Do it again, I want a boomerang. Gabe, I know you just said it, but I definitely definitely in boner territory right now.
Let's see what's on the screen.
Like category 4.
So where do you go to college?
Wittenberg.
Oh.
Yeah.
That's where they built the printing press.
Paul, on your way out.
Mm. Hey, Paul, are you wearing Ebony by Shanique?
Is there history between you two? There looked like. Yeah.
They dated for 3 years.
Yeah. Then I just quit calling.
Lip.
To customer.
I didn't give lip. I just thought if it was leaking, Some of my customers don't know that it's supposed to come out of one end.
You feel the refund no matter what! Give me. Hello, is anybody there? Hello? Hello, this live chat isn't so live.
You take this here marshmallow. Go ahead, take it. Captain Yellowbeard.
Just bite him right off the stick.
It's a Key West tradition.
I couldn't do that.
Go ahead.
Just bite him right off
the stick. It's molten. Go ahead.
See the good that all fire can do.
Yeah. I'm on the edge. Don't worry, I'll be here with my car.
Okay, can I just clarify for a second? We saw smoke in California, you brought me here to the beach, you hired two pirates, brought a deck of cards to create fire on a beach for me to eat the marshmallows to overcome my fear of fire?
Yeah. It's dripping dog.
Somebody shows up to my pleasure party.
It's not typical for nobody to show up.
I know, it's that a lot of people are, it's 30 minutes late now.
You sent out invitations to the pleasure party?
Yeah, I sent out e-bites, because everybody loves an e-bite. I sent out a doodle poll to make sure that I knew when people had the best availability.
Another method people love.
Yeah, absolutely. And I asked people in person, and I sent them email reminders.
It just breaks my heart. It just really breaks my heart to set up all of the... I've never done an all-men's pleasure party, and I had the silicone sleeves. And I had the molded vaginas, and I had the vibrating butt plugs. Oh no, this one got loose. You're over here. I'm just gonna hold up. This one's got multiple. Click, click, click. So,
sorry. This
oh
just,
no.
This is so embarrassing. This is so unbelievable.
Double-ended vibrating buttons. Oh no. Oh no.
Click.
Oh no. Oh no. I hate it when this happens. Oh.
Appreciate it.
I mean, it's fundamentals.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Oh,